Welcome to another Nitro Type video with Dragon. In this video, I will be telling you why not to hack Nitro Type and why if you do hack Nitro Type, it is pointless. So let's get into the video and I will get into explaining why it's pointless and why not to hack. But I will be racing in the background and then near the end, I will show you some forms of hacking that are very annoying. So let's get into the rest of the video. Okay, now that we've hopped into it, I will tell you the three biggest reasons why not to hack and why it is pointless. So, number one reason is you will get banned if you're hacking. Like, that means either speed hacking, car hacking, money hacking, any form of hacking, you will get banned from the admins. The admins are very good at keeping up to date on hackers and banning them when they find out they're hacking. Number two, it wastes the admin's time trying to find hackers and having to ban them. So they would probably very much appreciate it if you didn't hack in the first place. Number three, it's just not very fun when you find a hacker, like when you're actually typing and trying for real to do it. And then all of a sudden a hacker comes and goes like a billion words per minute. It is very annoying, and those are the three biggest reasons for why hacking is pointless and why you shouldn't hack. So now I will be going into some of the forms of hacking and demonstrating how it can be annoying and stuff. So let's go. Okay, so some forms of hacking that you probably know of, but I would recommend not doing because you will get banned for these things. Number one is car hacking. When you go to another website and download cars on Nitro Type, and then you get to keep them permanently. This is what some people call hacking. I wouldn't really call it hacking because you go into inspect and you double click and then you go to where it says 107 and it says 97. Like if I change that to 97, it will be the Wampus. This isn't really hacking if you're using inspect, because watch this. If you go out and then you go back in, it will be back to the lack in Hypersport, or if you reload it. So that is what inspect does. If someone says this is car hacking, I wouldn't really say so because it doesn't affect anything but your screen. And then some other forms of hacking that are very annoying to see besides car hacking is when people hack for money, like a lot of money, and or hacking for nitros. That is one, but then two of the biggest ones that I will be getting into right now. So the first big one is when you go into a race and you find a hacker that goes like 5,000 words per minute. It is very annoying to see this, but that is why the admins work very hard to get rid of, well, to ban all the people that do this. But now I will be going out. And the other very big form of hacking, which is also one that is very annoying to see, is when you go to the leaderboards. This happens every once in a while. Like, I think there was one in, let's go back to season 22. And here, Good Racing All, he was a hacker because he did bots. It was a form of, this person was also a hacker because botting is when you have like a little thing set up on your computer and it will give you races when you're not really even typing them. So if I click him, Good Racing All, it takes me to the home screen right here. And that is because he is now banned because he was botting. So this was what is some big forms of hacking are. I hope you enjoyed this very off-topic video. And I'll see you in the next one, hopefully. And bye.